This is our morning routine. I set his bowl right here every morning before we get walking. And then when we get back, I come over to my truck box, get him a scoop, and he watches me like that the whole time I'm scooping his food. So I sit that back there. I really need to sort out what's in my truck box. Give him a healthy serving so that he won't pester me for food all day. And then we're off to the races. Oh, he's so excited. Stop.
Stop it.
And that is what we call chow time. Right, Dwight?